All right, so we're gonna do the expert mode.
All have heard of Mahakam.
Break out the pretzels and mutton. Time to start the great ale tucking.
Let us feast, so as to make the ancestors' halls shake.
All right, so this is for sure our turn one play.
Show you what a Skulliger's belly can stand.
Ha ha! Look at him! Old fool reckons he can outdrink us!
So then we play this guy.
Just went to fetch some potted heed. Homemade, too.
May Mordron Freya watch us and keep us.
This guy. Sweet past. Cool.
Hide your stench.
All right. So we play Yarpin.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
We play our ale.
Chog, chog, chog!
Don't kill it.
We serve her who is virgin, mother, and crone.
We play our defender. We can leave that alone. So you steal that one.
Let the mead flow. Let it flow in buckets.
No. And it would spawn right there, wouldn't it?
No, if anyone's got any hooch left.
So what? Should I pound it into a poker?
Alright.
For Mahakam!
So we beef up our dudes here.
Chog, chog, chog!
Billion barrels of burning pitch.
What a
this will poison.
We might have him this time.
Hey, big lad. Today you drink with warriors.
One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 91. Not enough. Just pass. But we're carrying over 35, so 39.
Bow before modern Freya.
Chug, chug, chug.
No. You gotta be kidding me.
Hold on to your arses. It's prove it time.
Whoa! Watch you don't blow your little britches, Waywan.
What's his last card? The Queen's card? Yes, got him.
For Mahak.
Yeah, you gotta keep Yarpin as your win con. Alright, let's do the next one. Okay, so I beat the Battle of the Bards, but the video got all messed up. But here's how you beat it.
The quarrel between the dwarves and Skelligers.
Ladies, gentlemen, and gentle dwarves.
Stop!
Asking me for help. Now that's smart.
So you gotta play Priscilla first.
Hark and listen to.
You were to wait for me. Three times I told you.
Shh, Pris, later. Got a contest to win here.
Then you pull this guy back.
How goes it, Mahakam? Having fun yet?
So he pulls those back. Priscilla jumps back in your hand. Now you pull this.
Master Dandelion,
back.
Would you sign something for me? I just need to hitch up my skirt.
Then you play Priscilla.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
This gets promoted.
Roach?
Roach comes out for some odd reason.
Plural, did you ever? Never mind.
You pull this back.
The wolf. I will follow
and
into
Drag
the
ends up pulling
storm.
It back to him.
Hey, that's not even your ballad, you frigger. You con.
But Priscilla pops again. And you're able to.
Let's show him what real art is.
Pull it back to you.
Let's
Which I don't understand why you
drag.
Lose the other way. It's the same score
doubt.
If you've
That's
tried
right,
doing
North.
This before.
Off the stage. Our ears can't take any more of that screeching.
But you get the victory there. I don't understand it, but that's how you beat it. Let's do the next one. Alright. So this is the expert mode one.
Oi! That's no good! Yous all seeing trouble.
So we play ordering.
Dumb human. Go where do you?
I go where I wanna go.
Get to Ravodi the five second.
Shush! Stop all the hollering.
me head splitting.
So now we play the guard.
Poison.
Oh, shut off, you plowing rock jumper!
Now we pass.
Just where the devils am I?
So every two turns, this thing eats something big.
Oh, drink bottles a lot for more infantry from Tregator.
Drones. Right off the bat. So next turn, he eats the big thing, so I think we just Sigdrifa. Buff this. I think we played the defender. Well, yeah, we'll play the Clan of Great Warrior. Play the other Clan of Great Warrior. So next turn he eats the weakest thing, so we just throw this to him.
Troll sunk, troll hater.
That's fine. So now we can play the defender.
Mamla come and see the marching. It King Rava did who call.
Alright. I think we strengthen this guy. That's fine. We play this. We buff up these two. I think we're gonna be good. Buff up the defender. We got three turns here, so let's go. We'll move this guy. This guy. And this guy.
Ah,
Next turn he's gonna eat this six. Oh, that's right, it's an 8. Got it by 1 point. Nice. All right. Here.
Modern Freyr is patient, but she brooks no insult.
The 12, the 19. Probably the 19, huh?
We'll follow you always into the fair.
He's gonna eat a 1. Hey, we got him. Nice, dude.
Yay!
But yeah, that's the expert mode challenges, guys. I really enjoyed this. I thought this was pretty cool. Hopefully you guys liked it too. But I'll see you guys next time.